I've been wondering when you'd show your face. Your name, Gundahar?
Yes. I've been looking forward to meeting you, Nak. You're no human.
Why do you work for them?
Well, I'm no goblin either.
Ah, but I can tell you love to destroy things. But there's plenty of that wherever I go. Come, join me.
I get big. I break things. I can't help it. But what you do, this is evil. Join you? Never! Thank you. So, you saved the best for last. Pretty. You want me to wait while you get in it? I'll warn you, I'm not in the most patient of moods.
Get in it? I'd only hold it back. This fighting unit is completely autonomous. All I need to do is unleash it.
Then you'll have a great view as I reduce it to a shiny pile of scrap metal.
Kill! The goblins will rise again. You cannot stand in our way. Now! Thank you. It's not too late, Knack. Join me. We will annihilate the humans together. So slow, Knack.
Business.
Yes, we are. Knack, it's time to complete our mission. Let's go destroy their army.
Well, what's left of their army?
After you've paid your visit to Gundahar, we'll see you in the Barren Wastes and hunt down that cave painting.
Come on, Lucas. We've got an expedition to prepare for.
Just as we reach the edge of that cliff.
Thank you, Charlotte.
Knack? I think I can fix the motor, but taking off again is going to be quite the problem.
Go and see what you can find in the way of relics. I'm gonna need you to get as large as possible. Be careful, Nak. This is obviously Gundahar's territory.
Once you enter those narrow canyons, best of luck finding those relics.